It's on the floor, but Kevin Cutler will call it a loose ball foul. And the Habs get to see that guy again, Isaiah Thomas.